honestly, I'm feeling very, very good. My body has blown up the last 2 weeks, and I'm feeling very confident with where we're at. And as far as like my pec being any different than it was, there's a slight difference in it. You guys will see later today, I'm going to be training chest. This may be my last Olympia. I'm going for my fifth title. This is my sixth Olympia appearance. And I have a lot of things going on in my life that are amazing. And I'm doing this for a lot of different reasons. The first reason is there's more to life than just competing. And there's more than just following on Instagram. There's more than just, you know, the superficial aspect of what we're doing. But the fact is I've been given an amazing platform over the last 6 years, the last 5 years of being the champ. Going back to the Philippines, has shown me a lot of my potential and what my actual purpose is here. So I'm dedicating my Olympia to raising money for the street children in the Philippines. I'm donating $20,000, win or lose, of my Olympia check prize money. Right now, we're gonna be jumping into a workout. We're heading over to the gym where I train most of my athletes. We're meeting up with my business partner, Sandra Pricker. We'll be getting a workout in with her, as well as some of my athletes and coaches for the team. But 11 and a half weeks, you guys. This is probably my last Olympia run. And you know, it's gonna be a real emotional time because I put my heart and soul into this sport for the last 11 years. And to go out this way is the ultimate dream of how I want to go out. And to have you guys follow along the way and support me along the way is gonna be even more exciting. So like I said, this is gonna be one for the ages. And I promise you guys are gonna have a fun time watching the process. And I know I'm excited to give it my all. And we're gonna show you guys how to go out. How it's done right. I still have like a burger like every other day, at least. Pretty fond of waffles too. I have a lot more muscle maturity, even like I feel like my bone structure has changed a little bit. Like my face has stayed clean this whole year. Usually over 190 pounds, my face is all blown out. Like I've been up to like 205, my face is still lean. Muscles getting harder, my body's getting more mature. I've been doing this for over 10 years now, so it's about damn time. I'm 28 this year, I'm not a kid anymore. I've been bodybuilding since I was 17. I always had that, I've always been waiting for that mature muscle. So the muscle maturity one day. It's finally coming. You've been watching all the girls in here train, all the athletes getting, you know, show ready. So we're gonna see how lean we can get her. I know she can get on stage if she wanted to. I'm trying to talk her into it. Do it, do it, do it, do it. I'm gonna put her through a leg workout, kick her ass a little bit, and then have some fun. I'm gonna push the intensity. I wanted her to push her output during our training sessions. We're trying to burn a lot of fat as well as put on lean body mass with her. It's about shaping her body right now, so I want her intensity to be high because I'm feeding her a lot of food as well. I'm trying to keep her calories up to build her metabolism. That way she's packing on lean body mass while the body fat's being pulled off. So I think she's gonna train her a little harder than she's used to today, pushing her intensity with minimizing her rest time to a little more volume and weight. So let's see how well she does. I know she's a great athlete. I know she's in great shape right now, but it's gonna be a little bit different style of training for her, so. She's tilting forwards, deactivating her glutes, so hitting a front squat, so to force her to use her glutes and quads for the ball. Drive your knees out, chest out.
Hey, Jerry, it's pretty fun. No glory.
They took it to 5. And they all thought they had a chance to shoot.
You can give them 4 months head start. It's fine. They can have it.
You can give them your right pec. They can have it. You can even give them your left calf. They can have it.
It don't matter.
We're gonna go home, get cleaned up. We're gonna go meet Chad, Laguna. We gotta talk some business with him. Get some stuff ironed out for the rest of the Olympia prep. We got some fundraisers we're doing, some charity work. So we gotta meet up on that, talk about that, create some partnerships. So we got a lot of big things coming, try to do some great things. It's 2018 Olympia prep.
But it caused such a PR storm that they took all that product back, almost went bankrupt because of it, and then 18 months later, fucking revived the brand and then sold for whatever it was.
Got a lot of things going on with Aaron X Hero, and as well as Jerry Buendia Foundation. We're doing a lot of things for the community, as well as the community in Philippines for the street children. Leading up to this prep, like I said earlier, I'm gonna be donating back $20,000, win or lose on my check, from Olympia back to the street children in the Philippines to help fight hunger, as well as put clothes on these kids' back. When I was out there last time, you know, I saw so many children on the streets without shoes on, without shirts on, and this at least I can do. Hopefully I can encourage, you know, other sponsors to step up to the plate and support the cause that I'm working towards, and we hopefully generate something much larger than just $20,000 for all these children, you know, here in the United States and internationally as well. But that's the game plan for this prep, is to focus on giving back and to spread the awareness of, you know, these topics that we're helping raise money for, and you know, in the end, to be able to do something meaningful and impactful in the world. And there's no other better way I want to go out as a five-time champ than to be doing something constructive for our society. So a lot of nice things come. Got a great team behind me. Chad and I have a game plan for a lot of amazing things coming up. So stay tuned. We're working hard. More to come.